Good day and welcome to Eye for Weather with Days Today, Connor. Today is Friday, the 12th of August, 2011, and here are the current conditions for St. Martin, St. Eustatius, and Sabre, where we have a temperature of 82 degrees Fahrenheit or 28 degrees Celsius, but it feels like 96 degrees Fahrenheit or 36 degrees Celsius. The winds are coming from the east at 5 to 15 miles per hour and may be higher at times, and we have partly sunny skies and hot conditions with a 30% chance of a brief shower or two. Across the Caribbean, we see those warm temperatures in the 80s, where we have partly to mostly cloudy skies in the northeast and mostly sunny skies in the southern Caribbean islands. Here are those temperatures in degrees Celsius in the upper 20s. And as for marine conditions, we see that the wave heights are between 2 to 5 feet, and the winds are coming generally from the east to northeast at about 5 to 15 miles per hour, and we expect these tranquil conditions to continue on through the weekend. Looking across the Atlantic, we see that weak tropical wave that has formed about 700 miles to the northeast of the Lesser Antilles, and this could bring some slight shower activity into the local region by Sunday evening. However, we do have an area of high pressure that's located over the western Atlantic, and this will bring fair weather to our region throughout the weekend, and this will also limit the chances for any shower activity as well. So we can expect fair weather throughout the weekend, however by Sunday evening, expect some shower activity. We've already had 5 tropical storms for this hurricane season, and the next named storm will be Franklin as we get into the peak of the hurricane season. Currently, though, we have no active storms. However, we have quite a few main areas of interest throughout the tropics. The first being a large tropical wave located midway between the Cape Verde Islands and the Lesser Antilles. And this continues to show signs for development as it has a 40% chance of developing into a tropical cyclone within the next couple of days. And then there's a wave just behind it that also is showing a 40% chance of developing within the next couple of days. And thirdly, there's an area of disturbance just off the eastern coast of the United States. However, as that moves on away from land and into cooler water, that chance for development will begin to decrease. And then fourthly, we have a tropical wave that has just developed just to the northeast of us, and that will bring some shower activity over our way by the end of the weekend. So we'll be keeping our eye on all of these systems and keep you informed on its progress and its direction. So taking a clearer look at the tropics, we see the proximity of all of these systems to our local region. Coming up for the weekend, we can expect partly sunny to partly cloudy skies with warm temperatures and a limited chance for showers today and tomorrow. However, by Sunday evening, we can expect chances for shower to begin increasing as that large tropical wave will begin to move into the area by late Sunday and early Monday. Thank you for tuning in to Eye for Weather with yours truly. I would encourage you to stay in touch with us via our Facebook, YouTube, and website, and also send in your weather-related photos to ireporters@eyeforweather.com. Have a great day and a wonderful weekend.